Join Stella Academy, Goa's best coaching for IIT, JEE and medical exam preparation. Register today for Stella Talent Search Exam. Admissions are open for repeaters medical batch for NEET 2021.
But unfortunately, what is happening, more people would have benefited. Though we have a little bit of allocated funds still pending with us, they are applying after the 6 months. We have to apply within a period of 6 months. So I am looking for a little more relaxation if I can give, I am considering. So even after 1 year if they apply, they will get it, because we have got funds under that budget head. This is one of the things done by the transport department. Then today I take this opportunity to launch e-services, as many as 16 of them, wherein people will be able to directly go online and download their renewal, their details, and renew their permits, as well as for renewing private services for private vehicles and cancel goods carriage permit. All this they will be able to do online. As many as 16 services I am launching today. They will be fully operational from Friday. That now it is monsoon time, no tourists because of pandemic lockdown. So they are using those excuses. But I want to simply say that it is the directive of the High Court that within 6 months we have given an undertaking. So we will ensure that they fix the meter. And if they don't fix, obviously we'll have to take action afterwards. And if we take action, if we don't action, High Court will take action against us. With the least amount of fines, okay, because we have to make it applicable. It is coming for the next cabinet, only this much I can say. I put it up for the next cabinet.
But the government itself has kept it on hold.
No, we put it to the next cabinet. I just cleared the file.